Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. I'm Komal and today I'm gonna be sharing all the details of my new ombre hair color and the frequently asked question on my channel since I have colored my hair very first time a year ago. Well, which is your hair color and what haircut do you have? So this time I filmed the process of my new hair color and as you all know, I have cut my hair 2 months back and my haircut is long layer cut. I repeat, long layer cut. But I want it to be more shortened, so again I have chopped it, so they are just setting the layers. Now they are going to color my hair and I chose L'Oreal Mocha Light Brown 5.8 for the global color and Margin Lift Lightest Brown 25 for the highlighting color. Now my hair color was already colored in strips, so I had to color it from top to mids with the global color. So aap sirf mids to bottom highlight karwaoge, that's also totally fine. Now my hair color is done and after washing it out, they are just blow drying my hair and I wanted to style in curls, so they are just doing it. So let me know how's this color looking on me and let me know your review in the comment section below. And if you like this video, then don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I will see you soon in my next video. Till then, bye bye. Take care.